would do. You do you have the oil, you do, you have the long beard, very nice.
I do religion.
You do religion? Okay, okay, okay. And one thing I saw, the Mr. Obama, he said that Muslim very good in the country, okay? Are you a Muslim, Mr. Obama?
I try.
You try, okay, you try. And what you think about Obama? You think he good? I think he pretty good, you know? Otherwise, only the white man in the White House, you know? Why you do like that? Someday, yellow man, yellow house, my son, okay? He go to Evergreen Community College, he can do it, okay?
I think Obama is half white, half black.
Okay, so like you, huh?
Like me?
Yeah, when, you know, not there, but not there. Like, somewhere over here, okay?
Okay.
Okay, and what kind of thing you do? You think Obama make good for the Middle East?
You know, if Obama become a Muslim, maybe he can do better for Middle East.
Oh, some people on the TV, they say the Barack Hussein Obama. So he already like the Saddam Hussein, right? The
yeah,
Muslim,
yeah.
The hero, right?
He's a secret Muslim.
Secret. Ah, okay, okay. So like you, you know, I come in secret as well. You know, I come on boat, 1962. I come after the, you know, the Vietnam War.
Yeah.
You know, you don't know what. Well. You only know the you know, Palestine War. You don't know the Vietnam War. Oh, we come on boat, but you know my boat, I don't even have money for the boat. You have a lot of money, right, Mr. Omar?
No, I use the same boat to come here.
You have?
Yeah.
My boat is my hat. I take from the rice field like that, I float.
Oh, okay. Mine was a different boat then.
Okay, like you have a nice boat like Mr. Obama?
Obama doesn't have a boat, he has a plane.
Yeah, then Mr. President, he's the biggest black man in the whole. Mr. LeBron James have a boat, how can Obama? Bigger black man than Mr. LeBron, how can he not have a boat?
He has a plane, airplane.
Airplane, okay, okay. Like 9/11 airplane?
Like, yeah, yeah. But he doesn't.
Oh my God.